Hey guys, it's Joshua with PoolBots.com. And today, we're looking at why waterline cleaning is a vital feature when considering which pool robot to purchase. There are two main reasons why you'll want waterline cleaning when you purchase a pool robot. First, waterline cleaning robots such as the Dolphin Premier or Sigma will take a huge cleaning burden off of you. If you are buying an automated pool cleaner, you are expecting it to do all the pool cleaning for you. Without waterline cleaning, you will still have to get out a pool brush and scrub away the dirtiest part of the pool, the waterline, which is called the scum line for a reason. The scum line is where the algae, bacteria, and biofilm will grow. These organisms are hard to remove if left unchecked and can present a risk to some swimmers. Why get a robot like the Nautilus CC Plus if you still have to do manual work to pick up where it left off? The second reason why you want a waterline cleaning robot is for the appearance of your pool. A pool with a lot of buildup at the waterline is an eyesore, and it becomes more of an issue as time goes on. Over time, all of the dirt, algae, and grime left behind by the robots without waterline cleaning will build up and stain your pool edging. This buildup will require a ton of work to remove. Even if you manage to remove it, you will most likely end up with a noticeable and unattractive ring around your pool. So when you go looking for your next pool robot, make sure to get one with waterline cleaning, such as the Dolphin Premier, Dolphin Sigma, or Dolphin Quantum, so you can save yourself time and keep your pool looking pristine long-term. As always, you can read real reviews and learn more about the Premier, Sigma, Quantum, and other waterline cleaning robots at PoolBots.com. Visit our website and YouTube to find the best deals, tips, and tricks for pool ownership and special buys that'll help you enjoy your pool to its full potential.